Yeah, I don't know, but 3-on-3 is what happens inside that ring.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind? It's not every night that she's looking at this kind of competition in there. What would your strategy be in a match like this?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Oh, man. We could be witnessing history.
Yeah.
At this moment, we have six of WWE's most iconic entities in there. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Oh, man, what a neck breaker. And a great shot there from Sharp.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. A model turned WWE diva. Eva Marie's plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%. Showing some expert prowess here.
You know, the guys aren't the only ones that have noticed Eva Marie's stunning characteristics, as you've seen on Total Divas. The girls can't help but notice either. And I think it's fair to say that it's oftentimes led to some jealousy. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. A jarring neck breaker.
She's starting to feel it.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Absolutely. There's some reason for concern, but hey, I wouldn't count her out just yet.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Here's a cover. The small in the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Brie Bella starting to falter some. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Let me interject this.
When he Charlotte into the cover. One.
don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. And she's back in the ring now. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Oh, she's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
Beginning to look bad for her hair.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the... She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Great offense by Charlotte. And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Look at Brie Bella go here. Go.
Paying homage to her husband, Daniel Bryan.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. Cole, I think Brie Bella's trying to end it here. Yes. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Brie Bella gets the win.
Here are your winners, Brie Bella, Nikki Bella, and Eva Marie.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.